Hello and welcome to all. A trip across the land department that offers plenty of horizontal terrain should see the day culminating in a mass sprint. However, that would also greatly depend on the levels of fatigue of the sprinters and their teammates. Coming out of the Pyrenees, they might not have what it takes to manage the course of events. The riders have just set out, and already there's an attack.
Oh, there you go, sit down.
That's good enough, lads. There's no way we can lose the green jersey today. It's good. We're reaching the end of the tour, guys. The sprinters will be less fresh, and there is more likelihood that a large and senseless breakaway will be created.
One minute for the breakaway. It's looking good. Watch out for him. He's a real puncher who can come out on top on any finish with a short climb. But he can also rely on a good turn of speed if there's a group finish. His best chance of victory is to try a break away from far out. The time gap between the peloton and the breakaway is decreasing. He's an excellent puncher who also knows how to climb in the mountains. On the other hand, it's better for him that he finishes alone because his capabilities as a sprinter really are limited.
The first riders are 2 kilometers from the climb.
The first climb of the day is classified as fourth category. There will be one point that goes towards the mountain standings. The breakaway is widening the gap, but there's nobody who's a threat to the overall standings.
Here's the positions over the last climb.
Yeah!
When you have a very good sprinter in the team, it makes sense to stick with a breakaway in order to favour a mass sprint and vie for the stage win. Unless, of course, a rider from the team is present in the breakaway.
With his ruler-climber profile, Maximilian Schachmann has all the qualities required to challenge for the general classification in stage races. He notably won Paris-Nice during the 2020 season.
He's the best placed on the overall standings in the breakaway.
The time gap with the head of the race is stable.
Bravo les gars.
Allez les gars, on continue.
Continuez comme ça.
Allez les gars.
Allez les gars, flash.
Allez les gars.
At the front, he's the best placed for the green jersey.
continue.
He's the best placed rider in the climber standings amongst the breakaway.
Bravo les gars!
Allez les gars, courage!
Allez les gars!
His team won't let you go. You're too dangerous for the overall standings. No need to insist.
Bravo, les gars! Allez, les gars!
Lâchez rien, allez!
Lâchez rien, allez!
On continue comme ça, les gars!
Lâchez rien, allez!
Les gars, courage!
Allez, les gars!
Allez,
les gars.
The breakaway is widening the gap, but there's nobody who's a threat to the overall standings.
His teammates have already started the pursuit, no doubt aiming for a sprint finish.
Allez les gars, courage!
Allez les gars!
Allez, courage les gars, allez plus vite. Allez les gars, courage.
The time gap with the head of the race is stable.
Continuez comme ça!
Continuez comme ça!
Allez les gars!
Allez les gars, courage!
Allez les gars!
Allez les gars, courage! Continuez comme ça!
Time difference between the peloton and the breakaway is steady.
It's the leader's team that's taking on the chase of the breakaway. You must constantly try to shelter from the wind so as not to consume energy. This is what allows a rider to edge clear at the end of the race.
Allez les gars, continuez comme ça.
Lâchez rien.
Ouais.
Allez les gars.
Allez les gars.
Allez les gars.
His teammates have positioned themselves at the head of the peloton. They will no doubt manage the gap so as to finish in a sprint. The gap is increasing. We don't need to ride for that. There's nobody dangerous but us in the breakaway. more dangerous for the overall standings. He won't let you break away like that. Moreover, the route is not really conducive to a breakaway.
The breakaway is losing ground.
Continue comme ça!
Allez, continue comme ça!
His teammates are riding you down because you're dangerous for the stage. You should wait a bit before trying something.
Allez, courage les gars, allez plus vite.
Ah, flat stages. Would it upset you guys if I went straight to the finishing line to watch the sprint?
Allez les gars,
allez, les gars, on continue comme ça.
Allez les gars, on continue comme ça. Allez les gars, allez.
The gap is increasing. We don't need to ride for now. There's nobody dangerous for us in the breakaway.
Allez les gars, courage!
Lâchez rien! Allez! Couche rien!
Time difference between the peloton and the breakaway is steady. The riders are approaching the feed zone. The breakaway is losing ground.
The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed. He's the best placed on the overall standings in the breakaway. Is decreasing, guys. The peloton should be there for the stage win. He's got his team riding to set up a sprint finish. This is not the time to hang around at the back of the peloton.
The first 15 to pass the intermediate sprint score points towards the green jersey.
head of the race is 3 kilometers from the intermediate sprint. Here's the winner of the intermediate sprint.
Continuez comme ça, les gars, on est avec vous!
Lâchez rien! Lâchez rien!
Allez, go, go, go!
Lâchez rien!
Allez les gars, courage!
Best place for the green jersey.
On continue! Cours,
allez, vas-y!
The riders up front still have something left. They're upping the pace to try to hold out till the end.
The breakaway is holding off the peloton, but it's going to be difficult.
Allez, courage, on continue, les gars! Continue comme ça! Allez, les gars, on continue comme ça!
Bravo les gars!
Allez!
go, go. Allez, on y va.
He's the best placed rider in the climber standings amongst the breakaway.
The head of the race has 1.5 minutes lead on the peloton. The next difficulty is listed as fourth category. Therefore, there will be only one point to be scored towards the best climber classification. Moreover, it will be the final point to be scored, because tomorrow's time trial and the Champs-Élysées stage offer no King of the Mountains points.
Allez les gars, courage!
Lâchez rien!
Allez, continuez comme ça!
Last time check with a breakaway. 1 minute.
Les voilà. Courage. On continue.
Continuez comme ça.
Allez les gars.
Les voilà.
Bravo les gars, c'est bien.
Allez les gars, courage.
Seconds lead for the head of the race. The riders are all back together. Everything will be played out in the final kilometers. We're 10 kilometers from the finish, and the peloton is bunched. It left no chance to the breakaway riders.
He's in trouble. It's not sure that he'll be there for the sprint.
Courage, on continue.
Allez,
10 kilometers from the finish, and it's the sprinters' teams that are setting the pace. We're heading towards a mass sprint.
10 kilometers. This will finish in a mass sprint. I'm counting on you to win the stage and strengthen our hold on the green jersey.
Allez, courage.
Allez, courage.
Bravo les gars, c'est bien.
Bravo.
Five kilometers for the peloton. The sprinters have got their team members riding to position themselves and avoid attacks.
Just five more kilometers. We are heading for a mass sprint.
With less than 3 kilometers to go, the final sprint is taking shape. The lead out men are in place, and the sprinters will soon move into action. The red pennant, the sprint is on. Today's victory is for a sprinter.
Last kilometer, you've got to sprint.
He succeeded in avoiding all the pitfalls to win today. Here is the winner of the Morhang's Le Blanc stage. Arnaud Demare. Congratulations to him. He really was the strongest. He fully deserves this prestigious victory. He tops the standings and will receive the traditional honors. Here's the yellow jersey of this Tour de France, Egan Bernal! He will be able to hang this jersey in his trophy room. Let's hope for him that he can add more. He tops the standings and will receive the traditional honours. Here's the green jersey of this Tour de France, Matteo Conte! To hang this jersey in his trophy room. Let's hope for him that he can add more. He tops the standings and will receive the traditional honors. Here's the polka dot jersey of this Tour de France, Tadej Pogacar! Let's hope for his sake that things go as well in the future, but for now he can relish the moment. He tops the standings and will receive the traditional honors. Here's the white jersey of this Tour de France, Egan Bernal! It's a moment that he should not forget and which marks his career. Come on, let's applaud him once more.
Well done, guys. We're where we should be. We were aiming for a top 10 spot, and you did the job. I'm happy with that. We retain the green jersey. Well...